to get the wife and the five-year-old were able to get out of the window right over here. Mm-hmm. And Tristan was, as best we can tell, was trying to get the one-year-old baby and get the baby out. So I'd like to commend our fire department, our fire chief, and our fire marshal for their rapid response. Had they not got here when they did, we could have lost the entire family. By the time my wife and I came out, the firemen had managed to get Tristan out of the room, out of the house, and the baby, and they'd already taken the baby to one of the ambulances down the street and was trying to drive the baby. Tristan was on the ground right over here. The firemen were working on him, trying to get him revived. The mother and the five-year-old were over here on the back of the pickup. The fireman had come, so it was just traumatic. Mm-hmm.